estamos en Greenwich con el famoso Katitak y el tiempo fantástico. Voy a presentarle los top 10 experiencias de Londres para los españoles. Si quiere comer la comida típica, hay un montón de restaurantes Spanish style. Si le gusta coger el autobús de turismo para dar una vuelta, es una buena experiencia también. Hay un montón de cosas que hacer con la familia.
Beauty and clothing brands are slowly changing their mindsets by implementing new measures in how they promote and raise equality and diversity. They're doing this through their marketing campaigns and raising awareness by using models that represent a range of visual disorders and disabilities. Mattel is an excellent example of this positive change. The effort needs to be permanent to initiate a real steep change in people's attitudes.
Britain spend more than £4 billion a year on unused gym memberships, so how can we get our money's worth? Well, I'm here today in London to talk to you about some of the things that you can do with your family to encourage a healthier lifestyle. There's hiring bikes in the city centre or leisurely strolls through the park.
In so many countries, women are still battling for change, living in fear and oppression, unable to voice their opinions or be in control of who they are. The fight for gender equality still continues for women across the globe as they strive to get their voices heard. The key question that still needs to be answered is, will women ever be equal to men, and what are the barriers they continue to face?
Thank you for watching the showreel. From me, Jyoti, bye for now.